present, there are 24 country parks and 11 special areas in Hong Kong, accounting for 40% of the city's total land area. Country parks are often regarded as Hong Kong people's back gardens. In the past 10 years, the number of visitors to country parks reached about 11 million to 13 million per year. In the recent 2 years, the countryside has often been packed with visitors during holidays. It raises concerns about the carrying capacity of country park facilities. Enhancement of country park facilities is required for increasing the carrying capacity. But will it threaten the integrity of country parks? Professor Lin Kar Khan went hiking a lot with his father during childhood. It helped nurture his interest in geography. When he grew up, he worked in the planning department and even became the chairman of the Country and Marine Parks Board. Country park planning and development have been at the forefront of Professor Ling's mind throughout the years. Country parks are important parts of town planning in Hong Kong. In the 2021-2022 budget, enhancement programs were proposed to improve country park facilities.
I will allocate 5 million to improve some nature reserve facilities, such as increasing viewing posts, tree tops, lifts,
In 2018, in response to the government's policy to promote green tourism, the Tourism Commission has already been working with the Agriculture, Fisheries and Conservation Department to allocate funding to support the enhancement of country park facilities.
將個坑渠咧截一截水。
差唔多噶啦，呢度會得尾噶啦。
Within country parks and special areas, the hiking trails maintained by the AFCD add up to about 600 kilometers. Faced with the influx of visitors, trail maintenance works are of great importance.
This has some kind of education purpose. Tell people to not walk on the road, and walk on the right road.呢、这個喺我哋修路界嚟講就好緊要嘅，咁咧你越行越闊咧，變咗會水土流失啦。
咁我哋照上嗰、那個導水巴嗰度去做。去水道咧，就對一條山徑嚟講好重要，係啊。咁但係咧，香港咧，我哋自己觀察咧，就發覺香港嘅山徑咧，其實咧，喺個去水道嘅建造咧，其實成日都被忽略，同埋好少資源去保養一條山徑啊。啊，通常都係大家會傾點樣去設計啊，點樣去起啊，但係就好少會講之後保養。
In 2019, the Green Earth initiated a volunteer scheme to promote sustainable trail management. With special permission obtained from the AFCD, volunteers who have received training can help clean up nature trails and watercourses and carry out simple trail maintenance works.
其實咧，本身大自然有一定嘅自我修復能力，但係咧近呢兩年嗰個嘅過程咧，其實係慢咗好多，就真嘅呢樣嘢。你見到一啲好熱門嘅行山路線啦，可能喺網上邊突然間俾人哋吹捧一個打卡嘅背景，變得係光秃秃，因為係喺短時間內好密集過去，但係咧佢又冇時間俾佢自我修復。佢哋可能會花多時間係去諗一啲新嘅山徑，去點樣去吸引啲人。但係我起完之後，究竟係咪能夠有一個定期良好嘅管理同埋維修保養係好重要咯。嗱，你起咗個觀景台咧，其實官方一定係會做宣傳嘅，一個高調宣傳。但係如果你原本係諗住嗰個升級嘅措施，其實係一個簡單，只不過一個簡單嘅修復嚟嘅啫。係啦，咁你變咗你又高調宣傳，其實你嗰個設施咪唔可以承載到帶嚟嗰個嘅人流咯。啊，咁呢個咧就會出現咗一啲管理嘅問題，甚至可能一啲嘅安全嘅問題啦。
喺香港嘅郊野公園環境咧，又未至到有咁大嘅憂慮。嗱，點解咧？即係始終即係去郊外咧，你都要搭一啲嘅交通工具啦。咁有時交通工具本身就已經自然成為咗一個篩選嘅樽頸位啊。例如啊，一個鐘頭兩班車咁，咁嗰個交通咧就已經幫手隔咗啦。最重要咧就話其實我哋優化咗設施之後咧，例如山徑咁啦，即係多啲人行過咧，都係冇咁唔會咁容易壞嘅，可以迎接到多啲人。但係同時咧，我哋都唔想遊人嘅帶嚟嘅影響咧，可以周圍去散咗出去。我哋希望佢控制翻喺我哋指定嘅地方、指定嘅路徑嚇、指定嘅一啲觀景點嚇。我哋唔會希望佢自己走去樹林裏邊去開路啊，亂咁闖噶嘛嚇。咁希望所以喺個硬件嘅配套啦，同埋喺嗰個軟件方面咧嘅嗰個宣傳啊、教育咧，可以相輔相成去做到咯。
咁千島湖嗰個例子咧，其實都係一個好例子嚟嘅。當初即係政府部門起嘅時候咧，呢一個嘅觀景台咧，其實佢冇諗過吸引到咁大量嘅人流過去嘅。其實佢要估算咧嗰個地方預計有幾多嘅流量。咁我見政府係好少做嘅嚇。你起完咗之後，公眾同你一齊係互動嘅嘛嚇，佢唔一定係咁乖，係跟住你起嘅行山徑或者你個觀景台去使用去觀賞呢個地方嘅嘛。咁你係要透過翻啲良好管理，同埋係公眾教育，係令到市民係能夠係即係識得佢點樣用嚟嘅設施咯。
Members of LIBER research community have engaged with land development issues in Hong Kong. In 2021, they published the Hong Kong Country Parks archival collections. Brian, who took part in compiling the archival materials, is also concerned that the tourist-oriented enhancement programs for country parks will cause damage to the countryside.
吸引了去一些本來不應該去的地方，本來是一些保留到大自然那個原始環境夠 raw 夠 natural 的地方，其實你破冰洲這個設計比賽公園同設計比賽從一開始已經犯了一個很大的問題，就是選址問題，它旁邊都是懸崖，你吸引了一些人過去，你很多意想不到的後果會出現，有些意外，這件事你需要投入大量的管理資源 才勉強做得到管理得好，但我們憂心就是近年在綠色旅遊的概念底下，似乎將原本郊野公園的角色或定位稍微向了大眾旅遊的方面去偏移了，但我們要很小心一件事，就是因為香港的郊野公園本身是很小的， 相對於外國的國家公園，而且我們郊野公園的特性就是我們離城市很近，所以我們很容易有一些城市的事物就會 overspill
Country Parks Ordinance was enacted in 1976. In the following year, the first batch of designated country parks protected by law includes Tsing Mun, Kam Shan, Tai Tam, Lion Rock, and Aberdeen Country Parks. At present, there are 24 designated country parks. Professor Wong Fuk Yi, the former assistant director at the AFCD, who was responsible for country park planning back then, is regarded as one of the founders of country parks in Hong Kong.
郊野公園設立是經過一個相當長的醞釀期的，1961年已經開始了，去到1960年的時候就開始正式的做郊野公園。其實郊野公園主要的目的就當時人口增多，康樂的設施比較少，於是政府就用郊野公園作為一個市民康樂的。除了郊野之外，保育是一個很重要的因素來的。 因為當時很多的新市鎮未曾起好，所以在未曾發展到新市鎮之前，將重要的保護區保護下來，就可以將生態不會受到破壞。我們看到這個地方，以前很多人在這裡拍武俠片，打來打去的，因為你會看到沒有電線、沒有電燈柱，沒有任何的其他的是發光的 或者是不锈钢的建筑物喺度，你会见到主要系树木、草地、水塘同埋河岸。咁呢个地方咧就系郊野公园一个梦寐以求嘅一个自然嘅景观嚟。其实郊野公园设计咧就系主要保护大自然啦， 亦都俾市民有康樂啦，但係康樂同埋自然之間咧，要保持一個好好嘅平衡嘅，就將郊野公園有啲分區嘅，就係有啲咧，我哋叫做密集區，就係每一個入口之處啊，都好多設施嘅，譬如有涼亭啦、有廁所啦、有好多其他啲資訊啦，或者係遊客中心啦，入邊啲咧就會少啲，再遠啲咧就又少啲，就係一去到荒野區咧，就除咗路徑或者指示牌，乜都冇嘅。
Throughout the years, careful consideration has been given to the provision of country parks facilities. For instance, $500 million has been earmarked in the budget this year, Before that, the AFCD commissioned a consultancy study to explore opportunities for enhancement programs.
如果佢係有啲新穎少少嘅康樂活動，而又咧係以大自然為基礎，舉例講，樹頂歷奇咁，其實呢個嘢喺全世界咧都係好常見嘅。咁但係郊野公園，我哋可唔可以做呢樣嘢咧？咁我哋發覺咧喺嗰個顧問研究裏邊咧，收集到嘅意見咧，又幾中意喎，市民有興趣喎，嚇。咁但係呢一樣嘅活動咧，對我哋好新啊。究竟點樣營運啦？可唔可行咧？即係我啲樹夠唔夠大咧？會唔會傷害咗環境咧？或者係佢營運嘅時候，會唔會令到有一啲嘅遊人咧？佢話：哦，佢可能擔心我冇錢喎，我點玩啊？咁樣咁呢啲咧，其實咧，我哋都因為覺得呢樣咁新咧，係需要透過一個顧問研究咧，再詳細少少研究係啦。咁所以例如樹頂歷奇啊，或者升級嘅露營活動啊，呢啲咧，我哋都係會有顧問咧，係再進一步研究。
Brian has reservations about the proposals in the consultancy report commissioned by the AFCD. He knows more about the intention of the establishment of country parks through the compilation of archival records. He is concerned that these proposed enhancement projects will go against the original intention.
If you look at these forest parks when they were established, the government records, when they were established, it was very clear, it was free. Because it was not distinct.社會階層，你又貧富咩嘅背景，其實你都係有權享用呢個公共財產嘅。如果你引進一啲收費設施，你就係 defeat 咗本身郊野公園成立嗰陣時候，俾全民無分身份、無分背景嘅人都可以公平咁使用。第二樣嘢咧就係、是，如果真係會發展一啲嘅設施，佢都有一個好大原則，就係、是、盡量低調嘅，盡量細規模嘅。將佢融入喺嗰個大自然環境度嘅個原則，就係想將呢一個嘅郊野嗰個嘅資源咧，盡量將佢用原貌保存。社會會改變，個需求都改變，舊有嘅設施未必再係即係合切而家嗰個嘅即係需求㗎啦。咁但係咧，要諗下嗰個即係你做呢樣嘢本身有冇？抵觸咗佢哋個原則先。如果將嗰個嘅視野放遠少少，喂，呢啲唔一定要去郊野公園做噶嘛？你成件事就即係既可以迎合到即係市民嗰個嘅即係新嘅需求啦，亦都可以保留翻郊野公園原汁原味。如果你因為要迎合市民嘅需求，將呢啲嘅活動放喺啲唔適當嘅地方，而因為咁而去改例。咁樣嘅話會係即係後患無窮嘅。
Ryan also worries that the encroachment of urban tourism facilities on country parks will cause varying degrees of damage to the countryside。
譬如你去城門水塘嘅門口位都有一個發光嘅 LED mon， 其實嗰度已經係好明顯係郊野地方啦。雖然佢係真係門口，但係已經係郊野嘅一個嘅環境。本身嗰度已經有啲木造或者天然物料做嘅指示牌，即係地圖啊等等咧。其實已經做到原本佢提供資訊嗰個嘅功用啦。漁護署或者旅遊事務署去諗擺呢個牌喺度，本身個動機其實係即係我睇上嚟啊，係似係迎合一大眾旅遊，即係講真，平時逛開商場嘅朋友第一次去郊外地方度，就可能會希望想見到個牌，即係佢用呢個角度去諗服務市民咯。
The Country and Marine Parks Board is responsible for inspection and monitoring of country park development. Professor Ling Kar Khan has different views about adding diversity to the provision of facilities.
我哋都係一個城市嘅地方啦。我唔覺得喺呢啲咁嘅地方嗰度咧，喺一個特別就係一個城市同嗰個鄉郊交界嘅地方嗰度，恰當地加多少少咧現代化科技嘅成分咧，有咩問題？最緊要，但係入翻去裏邊咧，入到去郊野公園核心嗰度咧，應該咧越入去咧就越係保持嗰、那個即係嗰個所謂原生態嘅狀態。咁我覺得咧係應該有層次咁去睇嗰件事嘅。咁再加埋咧，其實咧呢一個我哋要睇咧，佢就係一個資訊嘅基建。咁我有呢度嘅時候，其實可以不停咧係增加佢個功能咧，俾到啲資訊嘅。咁再加埋咧，我哋知道郊野公園一般嚟講嘅假期比較多啲啦。 係嘛？咁如果你係平時嘅，根本咧就人數少，咁其實個大自然咧，佢都可以自己有幾日啦，即係佢都有得休息。咁我覺得都係都係可以嘅。
有一啲咧就係我哋毫無置疑咧係遊客係一定需要嘅，就係咧廁所嘅服務咧同埋個設施嘅改善。咁而家呢個階段咧我哋都已經同相關部門咧就即係密勒緊固咧就設計緊有三個廁所咧係需要做嘅。首先咁一個咧新娘潭嗰個路邊嘅廁所啦，因為咧當年起咧其實冇咁多遊人嘅噃，咁個廁所嘅容量咧就細嘅。咁而家發覺咧原來行山嘅需求好大。那個又是一個很重要的交通點，所以那個廁所是會整個重新起過的。另一個就是在香港島的大潭篤水塘旁邊有個洗手間，那個也是比較細型，而且現在的設施不是太理想，我們優先會做這兩個。而大嶼山白公坳的位置就正正是一邊上去大東怡東山看芒草那個，另一邊就是上山去看鳳凰山，那個中間位置又是很多人會在那裡起步，所以我們也是透過和土地工程署就是去在那裡會加一個全新的廁所的。
其實郊野公園最可以吸引人的不是新式，不是 modern 的設施或者很高科技的設施，而是它原本的大自然、原生態的設施。被人在一個都市繁忙當中可以親近它，人的壓力很大，人的焦慮很多。有研究表示呢，就是如果人行完大自然呢，這個極端的情緒呢會平復下來，你如果極低的情緒咧，會提高一啲嘅，所以呢個對都市人的生活咧十分重要。